Bud Light was first introduced in 1982 as the light beer version of Budweiser. Bud Light was the best-selling beer in the United States, commanding a 13.9% market share. It is brewed by Anheuser-Busch, which is now part of the Belgian conglomerate AB InBev.